Marley may have left me after I broke my neck, but I did just win that race. Oh, feels good. Wanna race again? Seriously, one? Why are you treating me with kid gloves? I'm Gamboisa. Let's race again. I'll meet you at the start. I'm honestly offended at this point. I have my ways of getting back. Now go. But I did just win that race. Oh, feels good. Devastated. I thought I was better than that. Here, take this pharmacy key. You've reminded me what it felt like to be young again. Thank you. Here's the key.
Punky, that's me, Punky. Hey, Pete, why are you looking so small today? Smurf, shummy, make your face go stay. Sorry about that, Pete. This pounding headache makes my tongue feel confused.
Feel like a witch.
Ah.
Dr. Smile's not in his office right now. He doesn't really like room 303 that much anymore. He's been spending a lot of time in the attic.
It's locked from the inside. Room 303. Locked from the inside.
Watch out for Punky. That's it, Pete. Why are you looking so small today? Yummy burgers for your toaster.
Drop this brain piece? looks like some brain matter. Should I drop this brain piece? Smells like plastic mushrooms. This was fun to brew, Pete.
Key. Oh, yeah! Hey, puke face! Just messing. I'm a nice guy now, and buff. The only hypoinflammatory disorder I have is in these muscles. Ha! Come over here and touch them. Full disclosure, they might feel a little fake because they are, well, implants. Thanks to Dr. Smile, I am now a new man. Would you like to hear my monologue about why health is so important? Okay, so when I had hypoinflammatory disorder, I never felt like myself. I felt like a fraud. I wasn't very nice to you, or anybody, really, and I'm very sorry about all that. Yeah, I know. I was such a punk. You, though, you were so cool. I envied you, man. You and Ren were just so perfect together, even through high school. So after everyone left for college, I decided I was gonna get it together. When you came back with Ren, you guys were engaged. I had lost all that hypoinflammatory weight and it didn't matter. But even still, I knew it was just good for me to be healthy. So I'm grateful that even though she never loved me, I loved her enough to love myself. You know? It was a strange feeling knowing how valuable I truly was because of my health. I was valuable because I was healthy. The mirror now told me I was valuable. So that's why I decided to get a few lifts in my pecs, thighs, calves, etc. And a couple injections here and there to make things pop. Just so I could be happy, you know? 5 years and 22 surgeries later, I'm finally at peace with who I am. Look at me. I'm so appealing to the eye. We're visual creatures, so I'm visually valuable. I'm just happy I'm finally feeling like myself, you know? Although, I will say, I've been wondering, do you think my biceps seem a little small?
Thank you.
Hey, you came to check out my awesome muscles. Here you go. Give them a squeeze. Ow, careful, pal. Now my arm is cramping. Can you hold this key for a sec? Yikes, that hurts.
Something you should know.
Please come home. Something's not right.
Thank you.
999 million, and Dr. Smile's not in his office right now. He's been spending a lot of time.
From the inside.
A smile wider than a mile. He drooled a hungry discharge. His pupils began to enlarge.
Pete, you made it to my feast. And children, I now have much to eat. That silly wren is just a doll. You're just in time for nightfall. See, you are just the appetizer. Our children will ravage Red Wind after, and when we are done, we'll look and feel innocent. Just like our goal!
Thank you.
sang loud and true. That reminded me of you. I'm sorry, Ren. I missed your call. I'm sorry that I wasn't there at all. Your song reminded me of when we were kids, just me and Ren. In this coma, high up above, my one true love whispered.
Wake up.